What's the problem? What's the problem? Why aren't you working on your math?
I can't find my pencil.
What can you do to solve that problem?
I tried to borrow a pencil from Max, but he didn't have an extra pencil.
That's one solution. Can you think of another solution?
Ask you?
Yes, that's another solution. Do you remember where I keep extra pencils?
At the table in the back.
Yes. How can you solve your problem?
Get a pencil from the back table.
Great problem solving. Now let's get to work.
Have you ever had a problem like that? Well, if not like that, you've had a similar problem. We all have problems. Some problems are small. Some problems are big. Problems are things that need to be fixed or solved. Let's look at the steps to solving a problem. Learning the steps to solving a problem will help you solve big and small problems. The first step to solving a problem is to say the problem. Sometimes when we are feeling sad or angry or frustrated, we know there is a problem, but we don't know what the problem is. Stop and think. Ask yourself, what's the problem? Once you know what the problem is, it's easier to solve the problem. Step two is, think of solutions. Most problems have more than one solution. Step three is, explore the solutions. Once you've thought of solutions, you will need to think about if the solutions will solve the problem. Step four is, pick a solution. Once you know some different solutions, you need to pick a solution. Step five is, step up and try the solution. If the solution works, great. If the solution doesn't work, that's okay. Just start over with the steps to solving the problem. You can find a solution to any problem. So next time you have a problem, stop and ask yourself, what's the problem? Think about what your problem is and say the problem. Knowing what the problem is will help you solve any problem. Thank you.